sila ng late goal.
Here for Stallion. Quite a few options forward here. Stallion player.
Really showed the play to their advantages in the game against Pachanga Lima.
Straight into the hands of Thomas Tiga.
It's a great opportunity there, sana para kay OJ Clarino to send in a dangerous scrum.
Well, down there in the middle of the pitch, pero play on, says the referee. Buenas Stallion.
It's Cowlett. Solid.
It's positioned by the Nitis Sparks. Gives it back. Stallion slowing the pace. Corner kick to defend here for the Sparks. Extended it to the bottom.
Pretty much a dispatch. No, hindi lang nila. No, they weren't. They haven't gone back to Masman because nakikita mo that he is fully parang walang pigil sa kanyang movement.
And Stallion, just like they did in that first half, settling in the quicker.
It wasn't the most,
See, Dorlas as well, he sets free Minta. His cross, headed in by Stallion FC, and that's the equalizer. What a beautiful goal from OJ Clarino. Fantastic header.
Ball home, 1-1 in this match. We've talked about Kaole getting involved in the attack. He was wala siyang influensya sa laban natin whatsoever in that first half. But as soon as he breaks free on that right side, he releases Minta. And Minta attacked that cross from Minta. This was well placed. The header was well placed beyond Tommy Trigo. Top corner. What a goal for Stallion FC.
What a piece here. Beautiful way to start the second half. Loretta looking for the run. He's making the connection.
Warning out, the players didn't calm down and
with the change in coaching. One of the criticisms, but
he's trying to build the team that no? He's been there since the beginning. And I'm sure a lot of these players, they really respect him.